de la Real,
la Real fan because my family have always been big fans of La Real.
De la Real siempre.
My parents, especially my grandfather,
sobre todo mi abuelo,
my family are from Biscay,
and obviously there are also those who are Athletic fans. Atleti, pero
but since I was little, I've always worn Eibar shirts, obviously, because I'm from there,
but also La Real.
There have been many balls and things from there.
I'm proud of you.
My idol as a child at La Real was Xabi Alonso. It's a dream to be able to play for the club at which you have trained, the club that have given you the opportunity to debut, in which you feel so involved. Because having the opportunity to play for so many years, so many matches, gives you great pride. I hope we can make it many more.
When you have adversities of that type, you always think.
I've always said that for me, La Real is everything. Right now, La Real is everything for me.
Es todo para mí,
for the people around me,
entorno,
for my family. I can only say thank you for everything
que,
they've done for me
and for what we've done together.